neutral side action, and we're just about set to kick off. And now we bring you the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Arizona State lines up to kick this one off, and we're just about set to get underway. Stinson takes it at the 4. At the 30. He wasn't breaking that tackle. What a hit. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Here's the pitch, and now he's got the corner. Good outside run there. Solid 5-yard pickup there on the halfback option. Second and 5. Ball on their own 37. He's taken down at the 47-yard line. And the tailback broke that one for a very nice game.
Give the offensive line some kudos there. They blocked very well up front to create the holes for this back.
But here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws it.
From their own 47-yard line. Second down. They'll bring him down right around the 44-yard line.
They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. Pretty good defense there on the option. They'll stop him for a loss of 1.
Here's the 12th play of the drive. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. Got a man. Watch out here. Tackle made at the 7. Fourth down. They're going to go for the easy 3 here.
Duke could take the lead with this field goal. Kicks up, and it is good.
Even though they gave up the field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
And as his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 30-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Up a yard. From their own 31-yard line, second down. Here's a counter to the right. Tackle at the 31. And the tailback's going nowhere on that counter. He's tackled. The 49-yard line. Down on penalty. They go three and out.
Very nicely done here by the defense. They did a good job of keeping him in check on their side of the field.
Yard line. So he got a little on that return.
Well, Brad, early it looked like there was an opening there, but the seam closed quickly.
It'll be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. Duke is up by three. Pitches back, heading for the corner. Brought down around the 40-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. All on their own 40.
Enough to allow his wide receiver to get his hands on
it. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry, and he's tackled at the 37. About a 10-yard gain that time on the completion on the slant. So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down.
Challenges them to start playing a little bit better.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive. They go with a run he brought down in the backfield. Taylor, back deep to return.
Sometimes it's not the huge distance, but the precision that you need from your punt. Nicely done.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their mind. They just need to go out there and play. And he tackles him hard at the 7-yard line. It's second down now, 14 to go. Ball on the 7-yard line. The 17-yard line. This guy just made those 10 yards look easy. That makes it 3. Throws it in a hurry. He's taken down around the 39-yard line.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line. Throws it out and it falls incomplete.
Well, that's a great play here by the defense, getting pressure on the quarterback, and the result is a bad throw. These are the kind of plays that can really impact the football game because the defense can build some confidence after getting after the quarterback.
Now we'll see how the backup can do after that injury. They bring him down.
Man, he's got to be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you're definitely going to feel it the next day.
Duke leads 3-0. We can only hope the second quarter is as good as the first. Tight ball game, folks. Calhoun back to return it. Oh, excellent punt. And he can't hang on to the ball.
You know, as a return man, your first responsibility is to catch the ball and then worry about the return. He just lost his concentration.
And in a tight game like this one, it's a mistake like that one that could really be the turning point in the game. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. So it's second and 12. Ball on the 40-yard line. Duke has a 3-point lead. Gets it out quickly. Good tackle there in space. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
Wilson is the punter. Tackle at the 23.
It always astonishes me how quickly the field shrinks for a return. You're looking up at the ball, and suddenly there's what looks like 100 guys bearing down on top of you.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
Defense to overpower at the offensive line and drop the back for a loss.
From their own 22-yard line, it's second down. It's the tailback. And they push him out around the 29-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. Nice run up the middle.
That's good for 85 yards. That brings him second and five.
Gets out to about the 44-yard line.
Did you see how much space there was for that tailback up front? You better be thanking his offensive lineman for that.
First and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line. Looks to the back and can't connect.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Pitch left. They'll bring him down at the 42. A yard, maybe two on the carry. And they'll look to convert here on another third down. Throws quick to the receiver. It falls incomplete. There.
It was just a little pooch kick, but it was very effective.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. With so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Duke holds a field goal lead. McCormick gets a couple on the draw play. Second down, eight to go. Ball on the 20-yard line. He's got his man, and he's hit before he can go anywhere. He didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
He's got room to work. And he's taken down at the 28. First and 10. Ball on the 28. And they make the stop around the 30-yard line. Waters gains about 2 yards on the run. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 42. And he throws it away.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Duke
is up by three. He's at the 40. Quick strike to the receiver. And down he goes around the 34-yard line.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they looked sharp before this one even started.
From the 34-yard line, first down. He's got it with room to run. He's out of bounds right around the 20.
Well, that's the beauty of running play action against zone coverage. And man, the defender has his eyes on the guy's covering. But in zone, the defender's looking right at the quarterback. That's why that play action worked so well for a first down. They weren't sure if it was a run or a pass.
Tackle made around the 18-yard line. Second and 8. Ball on the 18. This is the 12th play of this drive. It's fourth down. They're going to go for the easy three here. Flags are all over the place, and they'll blow it dead.
Once you're set, you've got to stay that way. The slightest flinch is going to be enough to draw the flag.
Duke is up a field goal. He gets it up, and he's got it. And has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. He'll return it from the 3. And down he goes, the 24-yard line. Right now, this game's got all the makings of maybe being a nail biter.
Yeah, this game just feels like it's going to go well into the second half, probably into the fourth quarter. You almost have a feel that maybe one of the defenses may have to score a touchdown to be able to win this game.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Pressure coming. Dangerous throw. This one's picked off. He's tackled at about the 35.
So easy. Clearly, there was a breakdown in the blocking scheme, and when that happens, it's so much tougher to make a good throw.
From the 35-yard line, it's first down. He scrambles, and they got him.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush, because sacks can be real drive killers.
To the 25. Screen pass. He's got his hand back. And he's taken the 41-yard line. Duke up 6. Thank you.
this one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Can this defense play any better? I mean, these guys have a great tradition to live up to the billing today. Now we'll start to see whether or not this team can get it done. And if they are, I think the defense should go down to the offensive side of the field, talk to their own offense, and try to get them fired up to go out there and get some more points on them.
Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Nothing going on that play.
Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws them.
From their own 20-yard line, it's second down. Inside. Nice run there as they work the outside.
Points were very hard to come by in those first two quarters. They'll head to the locker room. Duke's lead is 6. Boy, I hope the second half's as good as the first. Just about set to start the third quarter in the tight one.
He'll return it from the 1. And he just got drilled. Blue Devils continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football field.
Yeah, they've done a good job of holding this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here the rest of the way.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
He's to the 40. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. Down around the 45-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 45. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. On the ground, right side. Runs right for a nice gain. Short yardage situation here. It's 3rd and 1. He's taken down at the 37. Tackled for a loss.
Defense had that one called perfectly. That's a big play on that loss.
It's 2nd down, 15 to go. Ball on the 42. Under pressure, off balance, and they can't connect. He sails it long. He goes up, picked off. Scary spot deep in their own territory. They line up in the jumbo set. He gets out to about the 6-yard line. Duke with a 6-point lead. It to the 6-yard line. So he decides to hold on to it, and it goes nowhere.
The safety came up from the secondary and made a nice, solid tackle.
up at the 6.
It's third down.
He throws. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch. It's second and 13. Ball on their own 22. Gains his way to the 30-yard line. From their own 35-yard line. Second down. Duke is up by 6. Scrambling around. And they bring him down for a sack on the play. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. Looking for his man, incomplete. And they're coming after this punter. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. Shoved out of bounds at the 40. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. One's left and can't get back to the line of scrimmage. So it's second and 16. Ball on their own 33. Nice run, and he's brought down.
Finishing off the drive with touchdowns. They're having to settle for field goals. That could eventually catch up to them.
Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Duke up 6. He fights forward to about the 40. Second and 9 coming up here. Ball on their own 40.
Hey.
offense punches him off the field after just three plays.
That was a short round, Brad. Nothing seems to be working right now.
Wilson awaits the snap. He fields the punt at the 16. He's taken down at the 26. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. And they make the stop, the 27-yard line. Second and nine. Ball on their own 27.
Play to close on the ball like that. You can't teach that kind of reaction. It's just natural ability.
Slings it. And down he goes. Down the 32-yard line. The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. Booming kick. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. We're about set to start things up again. Duke with a 6-point lead. Dives forward. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Give to the tailback, and he is drilled at the 48. Rid of it quickly. Oh, he had a shot at the pick. The fourth quarter is going to decide who wins this low-scoring affair. Duke leads 6-0. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. Duke is up by 6. Touchback.
Well, here we are early in the fourth quarter in a very, very tight ball game, and every possession is going to count from here on out.
And he has it on the corner. He's out to the 30, slides down to the ground. From their own 34-yard line, first down. Runs it right. Nice pickup.
Gain of 6 on the play. That brings him 6 on the play.
37-yard line. Third down.
Not sure what the flag is about here. Let's get out of the field and find out.
Receiving team.
That's frustrating for a coach when you preach fundamentals every week and then have someone called for clipping. That penalty really is going to set them back.
First and 10. Ball on the 22. Duke up 6.
At about the 23-yard line.
Now he pitches it. He's tackled right around the 22-yard line.
You know, as a running back, you've got to get upfield north and south. That time, he just seemed to wait and kind of delay his reaction and just got to be able to make a read, get upfield as quickly as possible. In college football, and especially up in the NFL, the more you're dancing around waiting for a big play, the more time you're giving an athletic defense a chance to come and make a play in the backfield against him. That's what happens.
Taylor, back to return it. He's at midfield. He's at the 40. Knocked out of bounds at the 39. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Big hit. He's going to lose yardage. 1 yard loss.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
Second and 11. Ball on the 40. Taken down as he works the left for a nice game. A 5-yard pickup by the halfback on the misdirection.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you're definitely going to feel it the next day.
A perfect roll. He knocks this kick down inside the 10. He really got a hold of that one. A little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ballgame. Duke with a 6-point lead. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. The quarterback tried to do a little too much by himself.
Hey, maybe next time he'll get it out to the back so he can do something with it.
From their own 20-yard line, it's second down. To thread the needle, and it's not going to work. Locked down at about the 19-yard line. That interception breathes new life into this team.
I'm not quite sure I would have made that pass. It obviously wasn't open. This quarterback's got to be more conservative with the ball when they have the lead late in the game like this.
Loss of one.
second and 11.
Ball on the 20.
Their own 15-yard line. It's second down. Duke is up by six. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Wilson is the punter. They'll bring him down at the 41-yard line. Arizona State's ranking, that doesn't mean anything right now.
Well, they've not played up to their expectations at all, but they have the football here late in the game. They're very fortunate to still have a chance to maybe win it because they've not looked like themselves.
And the defense stopped them cold on fourth down during their last drive.
That stop gave this defense some momentum last time out. It'll be interesting to see if they can keep that intensity on this drive.
Quick pass. He's taken down around the 46-yard line. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Just under two to go in the game. Tries to fit it in there, and it'll be intercepted. And he's tackled at the 38-yard line. Second and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 36-yard line. A yard, maybe two on the carry. Arizona State will have one timeout remaining.
Credit for coming up with a stop in this quarter in a
for the sideline and tries to get this thing down deep in their own territory. Oh, here we go, Herbie. You got to love it. Final few minutes. It's crunch time.
Love to get into the fourth quarter with the game still yet to be determined. We'll find out who's going to make a play to win this thing.
Well, this sets up the drama here in the fourth quarter. They've got the opportunity they've been looking for, an opportunity to take the lead and the win. Completes it, and he's hit hard immediately. In the fourth quarter, if the defense gets a stop here, it might be a W. On the ground with the tailback. They'll get him for a loss. From the 3-yard line, second down. And the quarterback's going to take a knee to drain this clock and any hopes the opposition may have had. This edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kern Burmstreet, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.